Hello, I'm Nadine Coyle. I'm from Lower Calendar. Bit of a spot think of a 685, making me a Gemini. And what sort of birthday is here to this?
Nadine gave an alarming date of birth.
You had a look that made me wonder. It comes away cause I hear thunder. Keep close and keep me safe to you.
Nadine still seems confused about her date of birth.
Mommy, did you give me my passport?
Nadine phones home looking for her mislaid passport.
Because Amanda, yesterday I was getting an interview done and I gave the wrong date of birth. I gave a wrong date of birth anyway. So I'm just looking for my passport. I don't know, I was sitting nice, it was 15th of the 6th. I thought this was 87, but she says this is 85. Or 15th of the 6th, 85, which would have made me younger. Like, so I was just sitting there, I was giving, and then I says then later on, God, I think I gave the wrong date of birth. I know, tell me about it. I don't know, if my passport's in the day, what do I do? Just post it down after.
Nadine, your date of birth is something that you normally do.
I know. No, it was me. Like, it was me should have panicked. That's why I says, God, is that right? I thought it says 87. I was working out. I thought, what, 87? It'd be 14, 13, 14. And cause
stop working with flyer.